As great major networks begin to wrap up their season finales, so are we, which means we get to start work on season two and start a few side projects with some new pilots. But when we look at the fall schedule, let's be honest, there's some great openings coming up on major networks. Fantastic networks, shall I say, like Fox, ABC, CBS, and NBC. Even Radio's Howard Stern's $500 million deal is going to be coming to a close in January of 2012. And, well, TBS has picked up Conan O'Brien. But really what this means is openings for great fresh programming, like Fox, who is searching for a new late night show to run against David Letterman, Jay Leno, Jimmy Kimmel, Jimmy Fallon, and Craig Ferguson. And Craig, he's resorted to a Scottish accent.
Earlier on,
my favourite is Miss Dolly Parton.
Yeah, well, mine too, but we can't have her on every night.
And Fancy Muggs, he's even feeding hobos chicken. Chicken, I tell you. It's
A-carumba.
Shameful and disgraceful. But it's not nearly as bad as these guys that drop names on Facebook or YouTube just to get video tags and a high number of views, like Lady Gaga, Ashton Kutcher, American Idol, Miley Cyrus, Paparazzi. You just need to be committed to making a great product, like Seth MacFarlane over on Fox's Family Guy.
This is stupid. I want to talk about vaginas!
CBS with the Big Bang Theory.
I'd like to try a slippery nipple.
Okay, you're cut off.
How I Met Your Mother.
I penguin suited up. Slut up! Patch up!
And Two and a Half Men. And
Lord, she's quite the gymnast. I know. I've never understood why this isn't in the Olympics and synchronized diving is.
Let's not forget about the great people over at ABC with Dancing with the Stars and NBC's Saturday Night Live, which I may be hosting pending my Facebook campaign, which 200-300 people should cut it, I think.
Whoa. Free boat ride for three. Now, who should I take?
Drinking Santana champ, cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flipping floppies. I'm flipping burgers, you at Kinko's straight, flipping cabbage.
So I've got a lot of great things coming up in the fall, including a couple new shows and a movie due out. One of the great things about being an independent actor, late night host, director, producer, or writer gives me the opportunity to deliver you the best possible content to any major networks. I'm Jason Van Zandt, and you can catch me late summer, early fall, or on Craig Ferguson later this month. Seriously? I can't get booked on Craig Ferguson.
Are you A-carumba.
Serious? Like anybody watches that show, he's got a god.
Ay.
Are you kidding me? Unbelievable.
Well, I hope you enjoyed tonight's presentation. And please take with you the message of tonight's program, which comes down to one simple word: tolerance. There's nothing more important than tolerance of people of other races and religions. You don't have to like them, just tolerate them. You know, you don't have to have a conversation or even make eye contact. Just don't start a fight or anything. Good night, everybody.